Madam Speaker, I was talking to an Edmonton travel agent named Matthew. He is worried. His business has been devastated by the pandemic. He's desperate for help. I asked him the one thing he'd like to see this government do for his industry. He told me we need to have rapid testing for COVID widely available in Canada. It's already widely available in other countries. It'll save the travel industry. So I'm asking for Matthew, when will Canada catch up to other countries on rapid testing?